And this set as well, everybody gather around. Right over here.
Well, stand right here, please.
Those on the side, if you can come a little closer. Sir. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Jurassic Park! Whoa. My name is Ricky Ufolong, and this right here is Special W1220, also known as Wanda, because she can get pretty rowdy. Ladies and gentlemen, Rhonda is a very dangerous and lethal creature. So, listen carefully. Everybody listen right now. In the event, if she escapes, I need everybody to run. Run to your left, run to your right, run all the way out of sight. Whatever you do, please, don't hide behind me. If you would like to take a picture with the beautiful Rhonda, you can get a human right over here. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. If you want a photo, that is where you go. Go get a one-stay light right over here. Don't cut across this way. Be safe. Be safe. To hit the animal. That's good. That's great. Let's give her a big round of applause. So one way for the tail, for the use of a tail, is to strike the prey. There's that tail right there. That's a big tail. It's a big, strong tail. And when he sees the prey, it knocks out just like that. What else is the tail for? There's another use. Very good, sir. Where are you from, my friend? Where are you from? From? Bombay. Our friend from Bombay just told me, not only does the tail, is the tail used to knock out opponents, knock out prey, but the tail is also used for one thing that we all need in life. Balance. Okay. So, velociraptors, if you don't know, are bipedal creatures. What does that mean? They walk on two legs. But let's not forget, do you see? That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to need you to...